save power and just go ahead and stop it here.